Hi guys, this is Jason here from the Nathaniel School of Music. I teach piano here. And in this short lesson, I'm going to talk about how you can make a major chord a little bit more aggressive, or maybe a lot more aggressive. Something like, you know, a war movie or a battle going on, something like that. So the way I generally go about developing the sound is to connect two very, very important notes together. And those are notes which form the tritone. And the tritone is a very, very, as some people say, evil or tense or dissonant kind of sound. And you'll hear exactly what I'm telling you about. That's C and its tritone, namely F sharp. And it's called tritone for a reason. Basically, you skip a tone, skip another tone, skip another tone, and you get to that note. And it's sort of a note which divides the octave into two pieces, because if I move three tones from F sharp, I get back to where I started. So it's a very unique sounding chord, and it doesn't have to always sound this evil, but when you strip it of the other intervals, it has this very tense kind of sound going on for it. So anyway, how I generally use the tritone along with a major chord is take any major chord you know, let's say C major, move up a tritone to F sharp and play the F sharp major over the C major chord, or rather F sharp major over the C bass. And just that one sound creates like a very agitated state. You can imagine people fighting, or, you know, like this very epic movie going on in the background, I guess. So I have also composed a short piece or a riff. You can try to check out some of my riffs on the Riffs channel, which we'll attach in this video. And in that, there is one riff which uses just this, pretty much the same interval. So we'll share the links in the description. Do check that out. But it's a very simple kind of idea. You take a major chord of your choice, move up to a tritone, which is F sharp, and don't do F sharp with F sharp. Do F sharp with still C, still keeping the same bass going. So a little bit more dissonant and chaotic by playing on a signature which is not conventional, maybe something like 5. Repeating the same process on D, just to show you that it's obviously going to still sound very warlike. So again, it's very important that you have a good foundation or a good knowledge of intervals before you venture into stuff like this. So do refer to the interval chart, which is in the description. And I'm sure with a little bit of practice, you can get it going for you. So let's summarize the whole lesson. You basically have two major chords which are intended to combine and create a little bit of dissonance and a battle kind of sound. In order to do that, take any major chord of your choice, move up to a tritone, which is a sharp 4 or a flat 5. So in the case of C, the tritone is F sharp. And play that F sharp not over F sharp, but rather over the same C. That's about it. Hope you guys found the lesson useful. And if you did, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel for a lot more videos, which are performances as well as a lot more tutorials by myself and the other faculty at Nathaniel. So stay tuned and please share the video with your friends as well. Cheers.